Greetings to all. My name is Dolo Pertin. I read in class 6, Tezu. Today I am going to recite one of my favorite stories from the Essen Arohi. The name of the story is The Foolish Son. Once there lived a woman with her foolish son in a village. One day, the boy said to his mother, "There is a mouse sleeping near our door. It is still sleeping." The mother said, "Oh, my boy, the mouse is dead." Every day, the old woman collected fruits and roots from the forest to eat. She also collected dry branches to use as a firewood at home. One day she was tired and sat down to rest. She asked her son to bring dried branches and leaves from the forest. The son went to the forest. He saw animals lying under a tree. As he neared the tree, he saw that it was a group of deer. The deer were sleeping, but the foolish son thought that they were dead. He thought, "Today we can eat deer meat for dinner." The foolish son rushed back home very happily. He asked his mother, "Do you want deer meat?" The mother said, "Yes, my son." The son picked up a bag to bring the meat. He began to run towards the jungle. Then he thought, "Would my mother like hard bones or soft bones?" The foolish son rushed back home again. He asked his mother, "Do you want meat with hard bones or with soft bones?" The mother smiled and said, "As you wish, my son." The son ran back to the jungle, but by then the deer had got up and were running. The son felt sad that he could not give his mother any meat. He felt ashamed and sat down. He returned home only at night. The mother asked him about the meat. The son did not reply. His mother smiled and called him back inside the house. Thank you.